So she asked me, doesn't anything matter to you? I told her, I've searched for what matters to me, and I found it. Sure isn't you. What motivates us? Money. All I did was work. I had no time for friends, women, leisure. What's the point of having any wealth if you have no time to spend it? I love hanging out with my friends, but there's a certain type of loving that only a woman can provide. She dumped me. She said I had no ambition. She said, doesn't anything matter to you? I guess the only thing that matters to me is the search for what truly matters.